Well, good morning, guys. It is ThriftCon Denver. It's about 7:45. I put my chair to be first in the line at the 9 a.m. entry. I ended up sleeping in the parking lot overnight. I was with the girl last night till like 1 a.m. and then I just shot over here, got over here around like 2-ish, and then woke up around 6, walked inside ThriftCon, used the bathroom, then came back outside. And I don't think this is going to be as big or as busy as Atlanta. At Atlanta, there would already be a line at the 9 a.m. And so far, there's still no one. But it is Denver. People are probably high. They're probably sleeping. So I imagine later in the day, it'll probably get busier. But I'm not sure if this is going to be as big as the Atlanta one, right? And you guys saw my Atlanta videos. I had 10 plus videos. I still have more ThriftCon Denver or ThriftCon Atlanta videos that I haven't even posted. But I'm kind of doing a game plan. With Atlanta, it was kind of just shopping. If I found Harley Davidson, then I bought it. But since I'm going in at 9 a.m., since I'm gonna be the first person, I'm literally gonna hit every single booth. I'm gonna be like, what do you have, vintage Harley size XL? Hit every single booth, see what steals and deals I can find to add to my personal collection. Then I'm gonna set an alarm at 9:45. I'm gonna come in my truck and I have a few bags of stuff I'm gonna set up in the trade pit. At the Atlanta one, I did set up in the trade pit and I ended up selling some stuff, making a few hundred dollars. And today I'm gonna try to sell my custom painted stuff. It's just taking up a lot of room, so I'm gonna kinda just sell it to them pretty cheap. If people like it, I would rather them, you know, wear it and enjoy it than pay a premium. So hopefully I'll get rid of some of that just to clear up some space. I did reorganize my entire truck. I'll probably make a video on that. But to start the morning off, we're taking some mushrooms. If you guys didn't know, Colorado, specifically Denver County, mushrooms are decriminalized, and I just think they help everything, especially in microdoses. I'm not gonna be tripping balls at fucking ThriftCon, but I'm gonna be feeling good. And they say you hear noise, or you hear colors and you see sound. So we'll see. About to take that, and then takes about an hour to kick in, and in about an hour we should be let in. So yeah, this video is gonna be me shopping around for Harley, vintage Harley Davidson shirts. I'll probably post another one. Probably I'll post a couple videos of me shopping for Harley stuff to add to my personal collection. And then, like I said, I'm gonna be selling at the trade pit. So let's hope there's a lot of people. Let's hope it's a good event. And I hope you guys enjoy these videos. Let's get it.
Take 20? 20? Thank you, bro. All I wear and collect is Harley, so
really?
I appreciate you.
There you go.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Here's our sticker for Instagram, okay, if you want.
Cool. Yeah, I'll give you a shout out. Thank you. Vintage Harley by chance?
Yeah, there's
all, they're all mixed in there.
Yeah. Oh, it's in there too.
Okay, thank you, bro. How's it going? Do you guys have any vintage Harley by chance?
Harley?
Yeah, where would that section be?
Let's see. Down here.
I've been just asking people versus going through the racks. It seems like they know.
Yeah,
just men's. Yeah.
There's a couple there.
Appreciate it. Oh, should I have this one? This one's sick. Large show. I appreciate you.
Yeah, I'll just keep blowing them out.
Yeah, if they're XLs, I'll
take them.
More than likely, if I don't have the design already. I'm collecting all 50 states.
Okay,
so I have a checklist of what states I'm missing.
Oh, cool.
That's cool. I love that.
What yeah.
About, do you want Sturgis at all?
That one's sick. South Dakota.
I thought I had one more, but I don't know where it's at. Oh, here it is.
Large.
This one's super humorous.
Oh, yeah, that one's sick.
But it's got a hole, unfortunately.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy to repair.
Yeah, that's
cool. I only got 65. That's pretty much set on pretty soon.
Yeah, no, I appreciate it. And then now you have it all bunched up, so when people come through,
yep.
You know, you can be like, oh, it's all right here. This one's sick. I do have Hawaii though. That's sick. Thank you.
position that we have been.
No, you're good. Thank you, guys.
Yep.